Welcome back. I'm playing Warhammer 40,000 Battlesector, and we are continuing on with our mission here. We are playing as the Forces of Chaos, trying to move over to fight the Adeptus Sororitas. Unfortunately, they have more than 1,200 points advantage on us, and they have multiple points here to get additional benefits. So let's see if we can just survive at this point in time. I'm also worried they're going to... end up getting their charged attack and attacking me again, which would not be good. So I definitely need to take that spot as fast as possible. But with me having to reinforce every turn because they attack me with 3,000 extra points, doesn't make it very viable. I wonder if I could just kind of sit back here. See, what I need to do is go somewhere that will give me some protection from their they have both numerical superiority and fire supremacy, which is a big issue. Ah, shit. Forgot to change my Bloodmaster to the... let's just run you guys over here. See what happens here. Hopefully I don't get myself ambushed. I mean, the big issue is... than I do.
None shall live. The bloody feast awaits.
My guys are good, but being on top of me, it looks like. Yeah, see, the other issue is... looks like there's some ground issues here, too. So you can see him over here. You missed. I can kinda see two sisters up. Here come the retributors. That's not good. 50, 42, 69. Tough because of the elevation differences. Each time I attack, it's getting lower and lower. Good.
Face me, cowards!
Good.
The blood must flow.
Try to keep you closer, I guess, to try to get the damage boost. Yeah, see, they're able to shoot me, and I can't even see them. Come closer. Let's run you up here. Oh, God damn it. Here. Nice.
Khorne's rage guides us.
Oh, you're blocked. Well, you can try, I guess. Anything there. having a pretty pitiful showing here, guys.
The bloody feast awaits. Skulls.
That could have been very beneficial had you landed that attack. Let's just try to. Well, you know what? I come up here. I can do this. And then. Come up here. Try to debuff these guys. Maybe you'll actually survive. Let's do that and that. Come here. I should be able to summon some guys next time. How many turns does this last? Expires in 3 turns. Okay. So, that lasts 3 turns. So maybe that's a secret, is I just need to debuff these guys crazy amounts every time. Seems like it's helping. Why can you? Oh, because they stole one of your action points. Hate to do that.
None shall live.
Really? Fucked up.
The bloody feast awaits. Lord of Rage, command me.
Oh, of course, if I move you. Well, let's just do that instead then. Your evasion and everything is now down. Maybe I should just jump you back further. Just to make sure. You here. Let's run you up, I guess. Attack here. Chances I can get you up here. To be killing these guys. They are still very strong.
The bloody feast awaits.
What the fuck?
Scars.
All right, and charge attack. Really? I moved you too far. Oh, that sucks, dude. Cool. Totally screwed that up. Things going. Well, we keep trying to get some kills.
Violence and death.
I figure she's just gonna sword swipe you there. I probably could have guessed that was gonna be the situation. That Sister Superior, yeah, that's exactly who that is. Oh, this damn artillery, man. Back in tech. People's elbow him. And attack. Are you fucking serious? I need you to get these attacks, dude. This is just melee, right? Yeah. How long we got left here? Expires in one turn. Alright, let's run you up. I should have used your get rid of momentum ability. How many turns are left on this? Only one. So it's just it's a retributor. I was gonna see if that was a Sister Superior or not. Damn it. shit over here. Oh, Jesus, of course, you're out of attacks. What the hell am I doing? Let's do that, I guess. Well, I guess I'm charge attacking. Here. Let's bring him up over this way. Come on, man, hit him. Shit. Retributors killed my tank. My soul crusher, I should say. Kill this guy. Good. Come here. Fire here. Here. pull out of there. So you're gonna have to run down here.
None shall live.
We don't have a sister's over here, do we? Can't believe you couldn't kill one guy. You guys are the Khorne boys. Surge. And come up here.
The bloody feast awaits.
Go ahead and charge him. Out here. Can't see your chance to hit, unfortunately. 47. Not great, but we'll do it. Good.
Alright,
let's run you up here. Keep you away from these guys. If you can shoot these guys, that'd be great. Oh, I never did move you, did I? Alright, let's move you up. Just go ahead and kill this thing. Alright, hopefully they do not attack me a second time. Good. Ugh, I'd have to fight the Necrons if I did that. I can't attack twice, because then I'm for sure gonna get hurt. Where does it say my cohesion limit? 5, 2. I mean, these guys are amazing. If I get two of them, I could split up the attacks. I mean, really what I want to do is try to summon as many guys as possible. So I guess that means I'm using you. Pretty elite army. Oh, that guy did have some experience. Now he's totally hosed. Guess let's just run you guys back. As much as I can here. Actually, this might be good because then I can pull you guys into cover here. This could be pretty big for us.
It's so.
Alright. I think that was everybody. Damn bastards in there. Artillery. Kill this guy. Good. Nice. Could have been good, but it wasn't. We can do here. Just moving in full force here. You're there. Alright, I do want to fight the Sister Superior if I can. I'd also like to really kill good.
Now
nice. Ah, shit. Should have guessed that was gonna happen. Yeah. Can I get... If I move you over... One more... Will that get me anybody that I'm not already getting? I don't think so. Now... I do this. This would get me farther than where I am. Let's go here and do this. Here and attack these guys. And then move you back. What I'll do is I'll move you over this way. You can come up here. The bloody feast. 55, 40, 39, 56. The bloody feast. 58. So I guess if you want to try to get some kills, I wouldn't be terribly upset about it. You're just kind of chilling down here. Actually, there's really no reason you shouldn't just come up here and smack these guys, right? Oh, I guess there is a reason, and that's because you suck. Expires in one turn, yeah. Scars. Dude, leave him alone. Hmm.
Lord of Rage, command me.
Smack these guys, please. Just keep doing things, I guess. Trying to get kills. These guys are just all staying over here trying to summon more and more guys. Two turns. Why are you focusing on that guy? Dang artillery, that mess up my plan.
Violence and death.
Take out these retributors, man. Kill these guys.
Lord of Rage, command me. I am the Blood Master.
All right, you pull back. Come over here and shoot into these guys. Good. Retributors at 65. Go ahead and shoot them.
The bloody feast awaits.
Retributors at 50. And you miss.
Violence and death.
Alright, so we're focusing on the Sister Superior here. Good. You jump back. Because you're getting killed. Alright, and then you. Here and do that. Can attack here, I guess. Pull you back. Should be able to summon a bunch of guys next turn. Only killed a third of their army. Oh my god. You're here. Ah, the cannonist has now shown up. Oh, god damn it. Cannonist had shown up. Celestians, Retributors. They're the ones I want to kill. cat, you're here. Cool.
The bloody feast awaits.
Honestly, if I could just drive you up in here. Killed some of these guys. We're up to 39. This guy back. Come on, survive, don't die. Alright, nice. He survived. Alright, go ahead and attack. You get the hell out of there. Would you come over here and go here? Get you over there. Pull you back. Don't know. Yeah. Is that going to attack those guys? And the answer to that question was yes. Do I summon more guys, or do I focus on getting a kill? I think we need to focus on getting the cannonist down. I think that should be my top priority at this point in time. Good. Turns expires in one turn. Uh, would get you to 5 turns. Do this. Cool. Now let's pull you back. Getting there. We're about halfway done. This is such a bullshit way of having to play. Down, start focusing down these Paragon warriors. You are unworthy of his right. Kill this guy. Or not. Get you there. Get you there. Pull you back. Run you up here. Seven health, huh? Right, let's pull you back. Guess I'm using you to summon. Alright. See what happens. Hopefully they can start shooting back. If that counts as a rear attack when he's running back to his spot. Alright, good. They're down. Barely killed one guy. Pull you back. Nice. Keep it up. Keep killing them. Are we down to one turn again? Yep, we are. Really? That's pretty disappointing. Nice. Two, 32, 59. Excellent. Back. Actually, let's get you here. Get you here. Here. Alright, we got 66 of them down. Alright, attack. God. I can't even kill three units. Just pathetic. Here. Celestians. Right, just come over here. Kinda hate to do that, but I'm getting impatient. I'm sure you'd never be able to tell. It's not always fun to have to sit here and babysit these frickin' units like this against this overwhelming force. Oh. Thank God, for a second there I thought he actually died. Run you back here. Smack these guys. attack here. Just pull you back here. Get you here. Bring you over this way. And here. And how much health do you have left? 200 and some. Fine. Come over here. Smack them. And smack these guys. Oh, there's still one guy left. Go ahead and get the kill. Oh, and all these guys left. Let's run you over here. Say hi. Alright, no losses. Took a ridiculous amount of time. Don't give me another attack. Alright, good. Alright, well, that's actually fantastic. So I might actually be able to attack and then move on to the next thing. So I'm going to call quits here for the day. I hope you're enjoying these videos. If you are, please give my channel a like and subscribe. Encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.